Check this guy's out. That's all part of a big, big, big crane. Big, big crane. All right, guys. I didn't plan on starting a morning video, but you're with me now. Tell you what, let me turn down the brightness on this. And we'll let it go. All right, guys, come hang with. Good morning. I hope everyone's doing great this morning. It is, it's approximately 6:30, I believe, ish. I know that's not very specific, but really, really nice out. My runners, I got wet, and I think I let them get a little mildewy because they started molding and smelling nasty. So I was able to get some new ones. Well, not new ones, but soles for my boots. Hey, John, how are you?
Are you recording?
Okay,
I'm going to talk to you when you're not recording.
All right.
Good morning.
Hey, John. Hey, it's beautiful out.
Yeah.
Did you
shoot a pigeon?
Beautiful.
Where?
I don't know. I thought it was
a puppy. Oh, did it? Yeah, I can't see it.
Yeah.
Want to go
up, Wayne? Yes. I just got to go grab a coffee. I'll be right back. Anybody need one?
Nope.
I have one.
All right. Hey, Will. Coffee, please. It's my favorite Teresa. How you doing?
Cool.
Buy you coffee?
Huh?
Buy you coffee?
Oh, no, I got coffee.
You got one?
I had a shorts on and a t-shirt this morning when I was over at Timmy's, and I'm like, oh, my God. You got to take me home.
That's funny.
I just
what's in the bag?
Missed the squirrel.
What's in the bag?
Oh, flowers.
Oh.
I just missed the fox. Yeah, I was putting its egg and bacon down, and it was in the next two things up. I missed it.
Extra large double double, yeah.
It's in its den now.
Yeah, he went home? Okay, I'll be right out.
There's one that I'm watching up here. His den's like just around.
They're almost tame. Like, they're not afraid of humans.
Yeah, his den's over here. He's not too tame when you get close to it.
Yeah, I wouldn't get close. Last year I saw stoats. They're like little weasels, eh? Running along the riverbank during the day. Yeah, I didn't know they were in Canada. These little, they're like ferrets, but wild. They're little stoats, they're called.
Yeah, they got a batch of my pigeons there a couple years back.
I think they go for the eggs first, and then they realize the chickens are easy to kill too, right? Yeah. Thanks, Will.
How about a stout?
What's that?
The next one,
yeah. I'll get another coffee, but I'll just wait till 7:30-ish, okay?
Okay.
So that'll be for another coffee, too.
Okay.
Thanks, buddy. Thank you very much.
Canadian lights.
I haven't had one of these for a while.
I have a Canadian light.
Do you have a light?
I got a light.
A Canadian light?
Canadian light. Mm-hmm. Well, from one Canadian to another, I guess it's a Canadian light.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm pretty sure we were both born in Canada.
What did you guys say to Murray? Why is he over there by himself?
Why is Murray over there? Oh, there's Murray.
Murray.
No, Murray's not related to Anne Murray. Wrong. Her last name is first name. Couldn't be related. They don't look alike. Yep, go smoke.
Fuck, though, my shoes got all moldy and stinky. I don't know, I woke up like 2 days ago. I got in a car with my boss. My boss, I could see his face, he wrinkled his nose. And I said, I'm sorry, I know what it is, it's my shoes. Because I went and mowed lawns with it in the morning and fucking got green grass and then I never cleaned it.
It's really wet.
Yeah, and so I'm back to my boots. It's weird, I noticed the boots, for some reason, leather doesn't smell, eh? Like, you can have stinky
usually,
feet,
it
you put it in, if you wear it with, you know, and you pull them out, yeah, your feet are stinky, but the boots aren't stinky. I don't know why, the leather, I think, eh?
John play a Rich Teresa?
No, Palmo.
Oh, you got Palmo. Palmo Smooth?
Yeah.
Oh, then my favorite.
Hint, hint. Yeah, real subtle, eh?
Favorite.
Everything's a hint.
We're not as dumb as John thinks we are.
No, I never said so. I never said it. I never hinted at that. Never insinuated.
Your beard looks good.
It's
coming in nice.
Long.
Yeah.
Not really. Yeah, it's not as long as it was last year.
Yeah, I see.
It's close, but it's not as quite as long.
You know what you should do? Keep it long, but get someone to trim it for you.
Trim it.
You know what I mean? So it looks neat.
Trim it.
I mean, it looks good. It looks good on you.
I do have a comb.
So we haven't received any flack from the police yet for the window breaking thing. So that's good. Isaac isn't arrested yet.
We'll get the word out, and there'll be a bunch of us sitting in the courtroom.
Mm-hmm.
Order in the court. I'll have a cheeseburger.
I'll tell
the day
I
and a large root beer. Order in the court. I'll order that.
There's stocks over there. Yeah, it's a long movie car. Where you go to the state line.
Oh, it's so much fun.
The lead from Calvin, and there he did. About 2 minutes later. That may help my back.
Nice.
My back's bad today. That choking might help with that. And I believe I got a little bleed myself.
Where's little Rickifer? He's doing his walk?
Rickifer.
And I bring, I brought this bag. I don't know where to fucking put it. I actually got to carry it while I'm fucking working. Because usually I put it in the shed.
She's in good shape today.
But it's locked.
Well, is it any good?
Well, I got weed and shit in there.
She's in good shape today.
Yeah?
Yeah.
She showed up like that.
That's good.
She sometimes goes over.
And
then
she's been doing good.
Give her a scowl.
Good, yeah. She's far more pleasant to hang around with when she's nice.
Yeah.
It's the feeling of being around her with
your pocket,
with your bum half puckered.
I got a chocolate cake thing from in there because I'm going
to
buy a little bit of ice cream and heat up the cake and eat the ice cream.
Morning, Murray.
How come you don't go on walks with Rick anymore? He didn't do anything to you, did he?
I don't know if he just started.
Oh, okay. I know he enjoyed going out with you.
Yeah, it's not that we used to do it together anyway very often. Maybe he's waiting for you to volunteer.
Oh, I know he enjoyed it.
Wasn't there a guy, a singer, way back named Murray the K?
No.
I thought there was Murray the K.
Why is this wood all over the place?
Somebody else came through that had
something
on his truck and it just kind of fell off.
Oh, all those wood things are gone. Look, one of those wood things, someone chopped it up, I guess.
Yeah, put it all over the...
Where'd this all come from?
Alright guys, I'll see you later. I'm going to head over to Breakfast Club in a little while, but thanks for hanging this morning. I'll see you in a little while.